Hello everyone, I would like to present you a short-term trading plan. Today, some of you might say it's Friday. Yes, you're right, but Friday usually offers a great opportunity window when traders are starting to close up on their positions, either day positions or swing positions throughout the week. So I found a good chance for some quick profits. What you see on the screen now is the Australian dollar, Canadian dollar, 1 hour time frame chart. And we can see the price has reached the resistance area here. I want to also include that on the weekly time frame, the price is touching the 200 SMA and also the Ichimoku cloud, which is basically a double signal, and I expect a bounce. At the same time, throughout the last few days, we had an extensive uptrend, as you can see. So I expect a correction to occur. And I think that correction will be boosted by traders closing their positions today. So you have a short window of opportunity to sell the pair and bring in some profits before the markets close. As you can see, the first target is around 0.9753. Here, the price formed a consolidation, so I expect this target to be reached by the end of the day, and this is the second possible target, which might be reached by the end of the day, or it might be reached next week. Even if the price stands right below this resistance area here and forms a consolidation today, you can trade this plan on Monday. So I wish you best of luck and a profitable last day of the week.